reception.
Please be seated. Anyway, I want you to take a look at this. It was the L-13. One of our SC5s came back with information saying that the Germans have a Zeppelin airfield located right here, near Verdun. Your mission, Albert, will be to, with the help of your DH-9, Albert, bomb the hell out of them. So, you now know what you're supposed to do?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Please be dismissed.
See anything, Edward?
Not a thing. But I think I can hear something. It's another plane. It's another plane.
It's our own engine. I know those things. Edward, are you ready to drop them?
Are you ready to drop the bomb?
Filled with Germans.
No, it looks abandoned.
There's nothing here.
So what do you say we do?
Well, the German fucker must have come down near here.
He wasn't as badly hurt as his DH-9. I say we find a German pilot, kill him, and then take the Fokker back to...
It can't take both of us. You know what? I go back to the Fokker and take another DH-9 and come back for you.
Okay, this is Verdun, right here. And this is where we are now.
You do as I said before, I pick you up right here.
No. No. Go that way.
Are you okay? Are you okay?
Hands in air. Throw your gun.
Was? Schweinhund?
I try this silvery one.
Terribly sorry.
You lose a gunner and a bomber. And bring back a Fokker.
Yes, sir.
I want a full report tomorrow morning.
Yes, sir.